man's search for the answer never stops. He moves closer and closer to his final destiny. Exploration of the heavens. And so his probes have taken him deep into space. Past the planets of Mars and Jupiter. Saturn and countless others. Relentlessly, he will seek new worlds to land on. And always he will wonder if the next will be like the one before.
It's actually called lava when it's erupted. Flows freely from the ground. You've seen it on TV, this slow-moving flow of molten material. It's damn destructive in its own way, but slow.